in anybody's whale-sized toothbrush in that bag. You haven't got anything on me. Ouch!
Oh, no?
Okay, so you do have something on me. I confess, I accidentally knocked over the great conch shell with my
For violating Penal Code 121, Nadine was convicted in what came to be known as the Narwhal Gate cover-up. As punishment, she was sentenced to many long hours of public service teaching fish how to brush and floss. Case closed.